Welcome to Project Ozone Lite here on Stomp the Beans Patreon server. And I'm looking up. Yeah. Got an Enderman infestation. Oh my goodness. I have been really busy lately. And I have expanded the base. I have expanded the base and added a second floor down here so that we can have room to do some wiring. Things were a little cramped before, so I figured time to expand. And it is, well, about 24 hours as of this recording. Today is Friday, the 8th. In about 24 hours, Hurricane Irma will actually make landfall in South Florida. Oh my goodness, what are you doing here? I thought I lit everything up. Oh, I dropped a torch when I got attacked by Enderman. Okay, but in about 24 hours, Hurricane Irma will actually make landfall in South Florida, and it will pretty much move up the spine of Florida, and I live right smack in the middle of it. I am right directly in the path of Hurricane Irma. So, you'll be seeing this video on Tuesday. This is after Hurricane Irma has passed, but chances are I will be without power and internet. So this is a backlog. This will be a backlog of videos just to make sure that you guys are kept up to date and stay entertained while I take a Mother Nature break. So, I have been sieving, I have been building, I've been crafting, and I have been gathering. I have been gathering lava to make obsidian. And just finished the quest for to the Nether. So I figured, why not go to the Nether today? Oops, gotta dodge the Enderman. Why not go to the Nether today? And while we're at it, we'll take some hammers and smack some nether rock and we'll get some nether gravel. So, oh yes, and we got these chests. We got these loot chests. Wow, there's so much going on right now. I'm a little scatterbrained. Got these chests right here and I expanded the storage area. I haven't opened up these loot chests and I figured it's time to open them on camera. So let me see if I can find a little hidey nook right here and let's check it out. 4 carat plus. Okay, so we got haste. Flask of magma skin, fire resistance. That could be useful in the Nether. Black lotus. More magma skin. A gas charm. Ooh. A gas charm. Stone, wood. And a chance one pendant. Believe it or not, I have not yet encountered any chance cubes. I have not yet encountered any chance cubes as of yet. Imagine that. Anyway, so I got some stone, grab some hammers. Let's make some more hammers. Excuse me, coming, pardon through. Okay, make way, make way. Oop, too much. Got a little click happy, but we got storage. All right, I think I'm gonna leave the magma skin here and put the sticks back. Okay, now we got one iron, one flint. Please, please tell me that the recipe has not been changed. Oh, nice. Nice, nice. Okay, so let's make the nether portal. Let's make the nether portal over here so it's a little bit out of the way. Jeez, the Enderman infestation is crazy. Alright, so let's go ahead and build our nether portal. Alright. And one, two. I don't have... Okay. Two. Perfect. Perfect size. Alright, let's go ahead and go into the nether and collect some nether gravel. Alright, we can sieve it down, we can get cobalt, we can get ardite. Oh, it's gonna be exciting. And I don't know if the microphone can pick up the weather right now, but it is starting to rain. Okay, so we got regular in, and we got regular nether. And let's see. Yes, crushed netherrack. Sweet. All right. So we're just going to collect the netherrack. It's going to be a short trip into the nether. But yeah, you can actually see this stuff. Ooh, a Frienderman! If I had a Friend of Pearl, I would take you home with me. Alright, let's go ahead and make a portal. Alright, new. Ah, crap! Oh yes, mob griefing is turned off. Okay. So. Pick up some of that. Eat up some of this applesauce. Man, I can hear the rain pouring down. Hurricane Irma has not made landfall yet, and already it is a nut house. Alright. Let's gather some more of this crushed netherrack. Alright, looks like I got some ordinary netherrack. Okay. I don't want any of that. Actually, the more I think about it, lava production. Yeah, I could use it to make more lava. Alright. Okie dokie. Quick, easy, disposable tools. And I can upgrade my tools. Actually get some decent armor and be effective against the Enderman instead of the Enderman just kicking my butt all the time. Oh, they have been just kicking my booty. So under sieving, I will need a flint stiffened mesh to get mithril, iridium, and gold. It looks like that's it. Oh, and under iron, mithril, iridium, prosperity, gold, cobalt, ardite. So I need to upgrade to an iron stiffened mesh. All right. Good to know. Good to know before I started sieving. Whoop. Oh, wow. You could hear the weather. I'm just preoccupied with the weather right now. All right. And let's eat a little bit more of this. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-boop. Going shopping. Alright, let's gather some glowstone. Very rare you find glowstone in a convenient location. Very rare. Okay, cool, you're not aggressive. Now, I wonder, is it like Project Ozone 2 with the spiders? I hated those spiders from Project Ozone 2. Oh man. Alright, what's this? That is nether lapis, okay. Now, let's go ahead and grab some quartz. Can I mine quartz? Yes, I can. What's this? Raw carbon ore. I cannot mine that. But I can grab the quartz. Excuse me. Don't mind me. I'm just looting away. And I broke my pick. Okay, end of the road. End of the line. Got a nice collection of stuff. We got some good stuff. Oh yeah. And it's without incident. Sure, we had a little bit of a gas scare, but that's not an issue. We got a nice setup here. So, the next thing we need to do is level up our smelting, get some iron. Yeah, we'll get some iron meshes. So that means I gotta go and make, I don't know, do I sieve what I have? Because with the flint mesh, I don't think it's really worth it. No, I don't think it's worth it. So I'm gonna hold off on this and wait until we can get some more iron and get some sieving done. Oh, you can hear the thunder. Thunder is not happy. Okay, so let me go ahead and upgrade my meshes and sieve down the crushed netherrack, and I will get back to you. Okay, that should do it with the iron stiffened meshes. Ooh, we got a quest. Claim. Let's see what we got. Enderman charm. Oh. I need to get leather. I need to make a belt. Because, yeah. The Endermen are just in the way. They are just in my way. And look at this. I have gathered two drawers full of netherrack. Sorry, I was distracted for a moment. I had an ooh shiny moment. So, let's go ahead and get these meshes in order. Oh, cool, they do stack. Alright, and let's load up on some gravel. Some nether gravel. Or crushed netherrack, I guess that's how they say it in this version. Okay. So, we should get ardite, we should get cobalt, we should get gold. That's good, that's good. Oh yeah. And pretty soon, we'll be able to upgrade our tools. Ooh, and I got prosperity. That's awesome. Let's check out this quest. Done. And prosperity, where's that? That's probably under agriculture. Yep. Oh, I need a watering can. I need to actually start doing farmlands. We'll probably do that next episode. But for now, let's keep on sieving. So, let's check out our loot. Let's see. The gold. We've got one ardite, some iridium, cobalt. Mm-hmm. Drops are kind of low. But at least we're getting gold, so that means we can make casts and start manufacturing tools. That is sweet. Wow. The snow is incredible. The snow is incredible. But I did a lot of sieving and I'm starting to get some gold, so I figured I wanted to walk you through on how to make some molds for the for a pickaxe and for a sword. So I figured let's make it out of stone. Alright. So we're gonna make the parts out of stone. And we have gold in the smelter already. Alright. Here we go. A little something for everything. Alright. And we need to take this casting table. And whoppa. Here we go. The snow. Jeez. And the Enderman. My goodness. So many. This server is crazy. The Endermen have been killing me like... Well, they've been killing me like crazy, too. Let me show you. Under server info, under leaderboards, under deaths, I have died 7 times to Endermen. All of it was from Enderman aggro. Not just so exciting. Yeah. Okay, so let me go ahead and grab some ardite and some cobalt. Alright. Let's see. Grab 8 of that. Grab 8 of that. And we are going to make manulin. So it's an alloy of cobalt and ardite. And that is actually in-game weather. It's not real life weather, so don't worry. And it looks like an Enderman has fallen inside the the tank. And it looks like I got some blood too. Okay, so I'm actually gonna go ahead and end the episode here a little bit early. Because smelting does take quite a bit of time, but rest assured, now I have some upgraded tools and a sword that can actually kill the Enderman. So, I hope you guys enjoyed yourself, and be prepared for next week. I'm going to be offline for a couple days due to Hurricane Irma, so I may miss an episode. So, don't worry, everything will be fine, everything will be back in order soon. Just be a little inconvenienced for a little bit. So anyway, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.